So guys, Alex here today. We have Jyotika, one of the hardest working students I had here in Sydney. Jyotika, congrats.
Thank you so much, Alex. It's because of you guys. Because without this preparation and your support, your guidance, I can't do anything. Before this exam, I'm not so much confident regarding this exam and all. But after your guidance, your teaching and materials, I'm very confident and I gave my exam and I got my result.
First round.
Yeah.
So how many hours did you spend every day practicing? Because you were here morning to night almost every day with your friends as well.
Yeah, actually, I did lots of time here and I did lots of practice like in listening summaries and speaking and all this stuff I did like 4 or 5 times and I could do these things and I achieved my score.
And on the exam, like out of the stuff you practiced, how much did you get repeated on the actual exam?
I got lots of material repeated in my real exam and I was really like smiling in the exam and it's like easy. It's not before practicing and doing these classes and all, it's not easy, but after doing this practice and all, I got lots of material like in listening and reading, lots of material in reading blanks.
So when you do it on the exam, it's easier than practicing.
Yeah, it is really easy.
Okay, congratulations again. So what are you going to do with your 65, with your 10 points?
For now, I'm going to apply for nursing registration and like preparing and planning for doing nursing registration for right now. But in future, I will become back for my PRS.
Good. Awesome. Congratulations again. Well done.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you around.
Yeah.